Almasa?아니지, 안 닮았어. 대야, 어디 가는 거야? Responded to me when I'm talking to them, so maybe I should make a video of me talking to myself like this, because apparently I have appointment. No, not that kind of formal, not that kind of formal appointment, but I asked my friend to hang out with me today, but she failed because she has to work. Yeah, I'm telling to your team. Oh, what did you have to feel? It's not fair. And yeah, it's my third video talking of me talking, but the previous two doesn't. I haven't uploaded. I don't know why. Because maybe it's because anxiety and everything. So yeah, I have nothing much to do. I just ate, and I don't know what else to do. Maybe I should clean the house or not. So I was watching Amy's video yesterday, the one she uploaded about what's in my bag. But it's not a work bag or a school bag, but it's a casual bag that she brings every time she goes out. And I thought, maybe, why don't I make a video like that? Because I'm a phony. Because I like to follow whatever she's doing. I just found her this year after I watched Cat Creature, Annabelle Cat Creature, and she had this video together with her, with Amy Vagabond, but now she changed it into Amy Lee channel, and she got really good advice videos about everything. Lifestyle, about think about mind health, mental health. And this bag is a present, a birthday present from my friend Novi, and she gave me this year when, sorry, it's so gross, when we meet up last April. And yeah, I've been using this ever since whenever I go out. It's just so convenient. It's not, I think it's post mode. She bought it at post mode. I love it because it's black and it can fit so many things inside. I don't bring much because I don't think I would bring a bunch of things whenever I go out. But turns out I bring a lot. What are you talking to? So this is for you who have terrorphobia. I'm sorry. Look at the circle. There? So inside, as you can see this. What is here? First, it's a purse, a small purse. I store earrings, or my earrings. So sometimes when I go out, I just think, should I use accessories because I like to ask my friend to take a photo of me. And I want to look pretty in it. So earrings might be my go-to accessories. I don't wear watch or necklace, or I sometimes use this bag. My wallet is actually from my friend too, for my birthday present. Oh my god. I rarely bought bags, small purse, and I don't even buy my own wallet since I get my wallet at high school, I think. My mom bought me one, and my aunt bought me one, and then some ex of mine bought me one. What ex, G? And then yeah, that was that. And in patch, it's pretty simple. So I put the cash outside because lazy for me to open and then pull it out from here. No, I would just put it here, and then cards here, and nothing else. Oh, I have stamp here for memorabilia. I love stamps. I love collecting stamps since I was in elementary school. A friend of mine is. She also collected stamps at that time. I don't think she still doing it till now because this one is from Korea. It's Indonesia. It's 1.2000 in cents. 1 cent. And a quarter. It's like a dollar billion dollar baby. What's on the dress? And then I got my tablet here. It's Samsung Tab A, 8 inches. Yeah. And then a comb. Yeah. And I get earrings. What? I mean, earphone. It's Samsung. And then, Alexa, permen wangi. Alexa triple sensation. It's so mint. And then. Fantastic Beast. Fantastic Beast. I watched Fantastic Beast last week on Friday, I think. Yeah, on Friday. And it was. I'm in love with the effect when the Scamander siblings watch it. Scene when they escape from the cemetery, and then this blue bird trying to burn the city. France, I believe. And then Nicolas Flamel lead the gang to stop the bird. Witchcraft of Grindelwald, and then that was mind blowing. Even though people just they had hard times to what? To immerse into the story, because they just, it has so many characters in it and it has so many tangled thread from one another, and they don't just focus to one story. And you know the ending. Who the hell is Aurelius? Who the hell is Aurelius? I remember Ariana and Aberforth and Albus, but not Aurelius. Who is Aurelius? Let's find out in 2020. Wait, 2019? I remember thinking, like, that Nagini girl, Nagini woman, I asked the screen, 언니 뭐 하세요? 여기 뭐 하세요? 그냥 서서 and looking strictly painting. And you got no lines? Her last line says, don't go. 언니, 언니 왜 그래? And then I have crumbs of chocolate. Oh my god, who is that? What? Neighborhood cat just passed by like that. What? I think this house is becoming a refuge for cats, especially male cats. Someone is coming. Oh no. So yeah, that's basically that. I don't have no one. I have no one to talk to, so maybe it's a mandatory video. Because whenever I don't talk to people, my mind goes rapidly glitched. There's so many things I don't talk, there's so many thoughts I don't get to record. And one time my mouth got this, it moves by itself, you know. And that's how I feel, like, I need to talk, I need to vent, I need to express. One of the ways, the best ways, is that I made a video of me myself talking. And then yeah, the sun is gonna go! Why? But it's still hot here. The sun is setting. You know, when I said I love sunset better, I prefer sunset rather than sunrise, a friend of mine, Karin, she said to me that it's so sad, sorrow, something about sorrow, about sadness, something like that, because it's a change situation. It's a situation where the light goes dark. The sky went from light, it goes dark. And that's an eerie feeling for her. That's why she preferred sunrise than sunset. But I love sunset. When you look up and the sky will change into this colorful space. Sometimes it's blue, sometimes it's purple, sometimes pink, orange, sometimes it's just flat blue or flat gray. Yeah, you don't know what you will get every time the sun sets. And that's kind of reassuring because the sun keeps moving, the sun keeps altering. The sun doesn't just be one thing, whether it's always the red, pink, or just blue all the time, but when the sun sets, there's just a splash of colors there. You know, the sun sets because of that. And maybe I love that the skies when it goes dark, because my life. So I'm gonna end the video here. If you watch this and you made it to the end, I'm sorry, I just blabber around. This is solely for myself. I don't put any informative knowledge here, but thank you for sticking up to the end. And maybe I will put up some vlog trips several days from now. So yeah. Have a good weekend.
I have specs there already. Why would I put on another glasses? Why? Bye bye.